Hi, welcome to a video by Archangel Raphael. And so this video is going to be about Christmas. So it's going to be a new earth transmission about the new energies to do with Christmas. So first I'm going to let Archangel Raphael come in and speak through me, and then we'll go into the transmission. I would like you to know that what I am actually seeing about Christmas generally is that it is a time that is very much about being in your own energy of the Christ light, your own connection to it, and finding your own expression. And what I am actually seeing about the new earth is that it will be very much about people having their own relationship with Christmas, that it will be more diverse than it has been, much more interesting. It will have many expressions of the Christ light. You may even find that there are things which happen which absolutely would not be acceptable at this point in time, but where people actually go much deeper into the Christ light and find really unusual expressions of it. What I am really trying to say is that I see something happening in the near future which will actually bring much more energy into the world of the Christ light around Christmas time, where people will find ways of really harnessing the power of it and making it very tangible, very real, very felt, physical. So it may include all types of things, things which are very creative, artistic, but also the different types of events, activities, different ways of coming together. And the old way will actually transform very much. There will be certain things that you normally do now, which will be taken out fully and completely in the near future. Things which will no longer have any meaning attached to them, so people will no longer see the point of doing it. There will be other things that take its place. You will find that actually Christmas becomes an enjoyable time for everyone, even those of you who perhaps have not been able to fit in to the conventional idea of it. Perhaps because you have not really had much family to be with, or for other reasons. So things really are going to change. And ultimately, Christmas time is really going to be recognised as being about the Christ light and expressing this on earth in all different types of ways. What I would like to do now is give you each a transmission of this, which will be personal to you. It will actually enable you to go deeper and to feel out what your personal expression of the Christ light is, the sorts of things you would like to be doing, the things you feel passionate about. And what I would also like to give you each is a clearing to do with the old energies of Christmas, the things you have found difficult and challenging, things which have not agreed with you. So doing this now. So I will say, this is done. Yeah, so thank you everyone for listening, and hope you benefited from this, and much love to all of you.